This morning on Today's Home, transforming your outdoor space into an oasis. Today, contributor and home builder Lou Manfredini is here to show us some upgrades that can boost the curb appeal of your home. Lou, good to see you.
As well.
Burst it,
nice
bust
to see you.
It
good
out.
Morning.
You know, when you're driving by and you see somebody's house and you go, man, why can't I do that?
Right.
You say there's some simple things you can do.
Little things. If you've got a little blank window like this that doesn't quite look like
got
anything.
Nothing going on there.
You can do a quick addition over here with some beautiful flower boxes mm-hmm. and some shutters.
Now, the flower boxes, the wooden ones, they're meant to rot.
They do, and I built them time and time again, and I'm replacing them every 45 years. These are PVC window block mm-hmm. boxes that is cellular PVC, looks like wood, will not rot.
Mm-hmm.
The right products makes this.
The other side benefit, I would think, is they're a little lighter, aren't they?
They actually are not that heavy, and they can make them, Al, from 30 inches to as long as 10 feet.
Wow.
And they have many different styles, and the beauty part is once you install them, you're done.
Uh-huh.
Shutters are another thing. This
now,
is from,
we had it on our house. They,
right.
they were attached to the thing. These are actually functional shutters.
These are
right?
functional shutters. They don't have to be, but these are. This is from a company called Southern Shutter. You can customize them. Real Western Red Cedar. You've got mm-hmm. a selection there down lower. There's different kinds you can put. And these are the little things you can do mm-hmm. to add to the front look of your home.
Besides being pretty, are they functional?
Absolutely
what are
functional.
They, do they help like cut down on
cut down on sunlight?
Right.
Coming in, if you've got a spot of the house, people say I have a southern exposure, eastern exposure. You can close them on mm-hmm. those days when it's really sunny. If they're first floor, even second floor.
Right.